Seven Senate Democrats have now filed an ethics complaint against Missouri Republican Josh Hawley. It involves the efforts by Hawley and Texas Republican Ted Cruz to object to the election results. The group's letter to the Senate ethics panel says Hawley and Cruz lent legitimacy to the mob's cause and made future violence more likely. It was just filed this afternoon. So far, there is no response from Hawley.